Yo, Sean, can you tell me all about HIIT training and why it's going to be so good for me?
Oh, I'm doing a bit now. So HIIT training, always in the news. It's good because it takes your heart rate up to that 80-90% zone where you're going to be burning more calories off in a shorter time. So for HIIT training, you could only really be training for 5 to 10 minutes, studies have shown, and you can be burning calories off for the rest of the day. So it's short, it's effective in that you're also burning into your fat stores, which is a great thing, obviously, obviously trying to lose weight, but even trying to build muscle, which we've proven that HIIT training works with that, because it can raise your testosterone levels. It's easy to do, you can do it anywhere, you don't need any equipment, you can be like me here, just doing some jumps at home, giving yourself a little rest. So if I do that for 20 seconds, I can rest for 40 seconds, and then just go back, and carry on. And it's really, really easy to replicate as well, so you can take it anywhere, you can do it on your own, you can do it with others, and it can be good fun as well, if you choose exercise that you enjoy doing. So, HIIT training is effective on all fronts. So, give it a go.
Oh, thanks, Sean.